To carry a grudge is like being stung to death by one bee. William H. Wharton. Rick is still mad at Barry for something that happened a year ago. Casey can't forgive her mom for forgetting her birthday last month. Are you carrying a grudge? Why? You can't change the past, but you can keep a grudge from weighing you down another day. Forgive, forget, and get on with your life. Don't waste any more time and energy on something that just doesn't matter anymore. Today, I let go of an old grudge.